Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to set up voice recognition with an Amazon Echo device. Setting up a voice profile with Amazon's Alexa is a great way to create a tailored experience for each user in a scenario where there are multiple people who could be using one Amazon Echo device. If both users have voice profiles set up with an Echo device, they could each ask when their next meeting is and get unique responses specific to them. And now, let's get started setting up voice recognition with Alexa on your Amazon Echo device. Step 1. Open the Amazon Alexa app on your smart device. The Alexa home screen appears. Step 2. Tap the hamburger icon in the upper left corner of the screen. The hamburger icon looks like three horizontal lines. A menu appears. Step 3. Tap Settings in the list of available options. The settings screen opens. Step 4. Scroll down and select Your Voice in the Account section. The Your Voice screen opens. Step 5. Tap the blue Begin button along the bottom of the screen. The Teach Alexa Your Voice screen appears. Step 6. Tap the blue Select Device drop-down in Section 1. A list of Amazon devices associated with your account flies up from the bottom of the screen. Highlight the specific device you want to associate your voice with, and then tap the blue Done button. Alexa's voice will come through your speaker, informing you that she's ready to start learning your voice. Step 7. Tap the blue Next button to begin. You'll be prompted to speak a series of 10 phrases, tapping Next after each one to move to the next one. When you're finished, a screen appears telling you that you did a great job and that your voice profile is being built, which will take roughly 20 minutes. Congratulations! You've successfully set up voice recognition with your Amazon Echo device. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.